नमस्कार विद्यासागर कोचिंग क्लासेस स्टूडेंट टॉपिक डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच विन नरेशन। डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच about the direct and indirect speech. We have seen what is different between the direct and indirect speech. Okay? And what is the reporting verb, reporting speech and conjunction. These topics have been seen. Now today we have to see the how to make direct into indirect speech. Okay? Now see, whenever we can change direct speech into the indirect speech, okay, whenever we can change the direct speech into indirect speech, the reporting verb and conjunction both are important. Now see, here we can use which type of the conjunction and the reporting verb while changing direct into indirect speech, reporting verb and conjunction. Now see, while using the reporting verb and the conjunction, we have to see the what kind of the sentence is given. According to the kind of the sentence, then we have to use the conjunction and what reporting verb. Now see, for example, assertive sentence is given. Already we have seen reporting speech. In the reporting speech, there is a kind of sentence, and according to the kind of the sentence, then we have to use the conjunction as well as the reporting verb. Okay, so in the reporting speech, there is kind of sentence. Which kind of sentence? For example, the assertive sentence is given, right? And whenever there is the assertive sentence is given, then the reporting verb and conjunction which? Reporting verb. Reporting verb, which reporting verb? Nasi. Set remains unchanged, set reporting. Or we can be stored in place of set or set. Nasi. But when the assertive sentence is given, then reporting verb is set, remains unchanged, set, or we can store in place of set or set to. When the speaker is given, listener is not. Means only the speaker, only one person is given. Actually, direct and indirect speech, there are two persons, okay? But only the speaker is given, not least the one, it means the only the one person is given, then the reporting verb remains unchanged, set. But whenever there are the two persons, means speaker and the listener, the then said or said to is changed into told. Now see, where we can use the reporting verb in such way? Whenever there is an assertive sentence is given, okay, means assertive sentence, reporting verb which? Said or told. Said when the speaker is given, and told when the two persons, speaker and listeners, are given, then told is used in place of said or said to, okay, or told. And conjunction which? Conjunction that. Means assertive sentence, conjunction which? That. Okay? One kind of sentence is completed here. Assertive sentence, reporting verb, said or said to, told, and conjunction that. Right? Second. Interrogative sentence. interrogative sentence. We have already seen the interrogative sentence. How many interrogative sentences? The two, generally two, which, WH types and the verbal interrogative. Now see, when the interrogative sentence is given in the reporting speech, then which kind of the conjunction or reporting verb? Now see, reporting verb. Which reporting verb we can use? Generally, we use as in place of said or said to. Generally, it means interrogative sentence is given, then reporting verb which ask. And conjunction. And conjunction, which conjunction? When the WH type questions is given, then the same WH form. When WH type questions. When WH type question, then the conjunction remains unchanged in WH form. And when the verbal type questions is given, verbal, then conjunction, which conjunction? If or when. Okay. Now see, in interrogative sentence, we can report in which ask in place of said or said to, and conjunction, which conjunction? If the WH type questions is given, then the WH form same. For example, what. As what, when, how, and why, etc. And when the verbal type questions is given, then we can use conjunction which, if or whether. Okay. Next, third number. Imperative sentence. Yes. Imperative sentence is given, then reporting verb. As per meaning of the sentence, we can use the reporting verb in the imperative sentence. Okay? We can advise, requested, ordered in place of said or said. But when we have to take into account what the meaning of the sentence. And as far as the meaning of the sentence is concerned, then we have to use advised, requested, ordered, commanded in place of said or said to in imperative sentence. Okay. Now see conjunction. Conjunction, which conjunction? To or not to? Now see, affirmative sentence, then we can use what? To conjunction. And the negative sentence means it begins with the don't, then we can use not to in place of do. Okay? Now see, in imperative sentence, reporting verb may be used which advise, requested, order in place of said or said to. Conjunction which to or not to. Affirmative sentence is given, then we can use conjunction to. And negative sentence is given, means it begins with don't, then in place of don't we can use what? Not to. Okay. And last one, exclamatory sentence. in exclamatory sentence na. You know the exclamatory sentence. Generally at the end of the sentence there should be the word exclamatory sentence. It is called exclamatory sentence, right? Okay, now exclamatory sentence is reporting for which reporting verb we can use what? Explain. In place of said or said. In exclamatory sentence we can use reporting verb. Which reporting verb? Explain in place of said or said to. Okay. And conjunction that. Okay. Now see, while direct into indirect speech we have to use what reporting verb and conjunction. How to use a reporting verb and conjunction? We already see how to use. While using the reporting verb conjunction, first of all we have to see what reporting speech. Because in the reporting speech there is a kind of sentence. And then according to the kind of the sentence, then we have to change what reporting verb and conjunction. It is the most important part. That's why the reporting speech is the most important part in narration. Okay, so today we have seen the use of reporting verb as well as the conjunction. Tomorrow we will see another changes, what kind of the changes are there. Okay. First changes we have seen reporting verb and conjunction. Second changes maybe the other words, how to change the other words. Okay. Means tomorrow we will see the other changes, but after that then we will see the example. Now see, 10 class students, whatever the we have the completed part kind of the sentence, then tense and wise. Whatever the example are given in the textbooks, please reference it and solve it. If there is a difficulty, then ask me. Okay? Then tomorrow we will see other changes in direct and indirect speech. Okay, thanks.